On the last episode of Dead Space, Mr. Doom Guy here and Isaac Clark got well acquainted with the truth. The truth is that Nicole's been dead this whole time and that other chick is a total fucking bitch. And she did everything in her power to get us murdered. Well, now we're gonna end her. We're gonna murder her ass. It's gonna be glorious. Those were not there last time. Oh shit. Look at all the items. Whoa! What the hell? There she goes!
Oh my god!
Yeah! Beat her ass! Get her! Woo! That bitch is dead! She's so dead! Shit! Whoa. I mean, I'm not against you. And, you can keep doing whatever you're doing and just ignore me. Oh, shit. Okay, this looks bad. Haha, gotcha. Gotcha, motherfucker. One of your eyes got fucked, haha. Two of your eyes are fucked, haha. You ain't even a challenge. Three of your eyes are fucked. Oh, wait a second. Wait. What? What is this? What is this crap? No. Get it. Oh shit. Where's my aim? Oh, there we go. I got one. Wait, I gotta get them both like this? What the fuck? I can't even hit it. Oh, this is unfair as all hell. Ooh. Oh, that fall alone should just like break every bone in my body. Pick your gun up, damn it. Pick it up. How'd they miss? Ah, shit, are you serious? Oh, shit! Fucking A. Come on, expose yourself, bitch! Okay, that hurt. They're nothing. Nothing fight. This is a stupid fight. You're the weakest boss ever. Keep doing that stupid attack, it's not working for you. Yep, keep doing it, buddy. Awesome. Yes, fabulous. Your attacks are awesome. You're so powerful. What? You're such a tough boss. You really are. You should be proud of yourself. I bet your mother loves you. You're probably the toughest kid on the block. Alright. Time to end you. Now what? Is there more? Are you gonna come at me some more? Oh shit! Alright then. What? Oh, okay. Now do you believe this is the end of it? Get the fuck off this godforsaken planet. Shouldn't we put up like blast shields or something? It just seems like that would make a lot more sense. Hopefully. The planet got destroyed, and along with it, that marker. And if the marker got destroyed, then I won't be seeing visions of that dead bitch of mine anymore. Shit. Oh, I'm so tired. So tired. I need to take a bath.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
Delete.
I'm sorry.
Stop. Delete that shit. You don't want to save that. I can finally rest. Huh. What? What is that? What? Ah! Oh. Always loved playing this game. This is one of my favorite games, but not my top. Dead Space 2, I think, is better than this game in a lot of ways. Story-wise, even, and everything. It's just more substance to it. This game, Dark Souls 2, you know I do a lot of those videos. And Brutal Doom, pretty much my bread and butter that I'm always going to go back to. It was fun playing through this game again on the hardest setting I could set it to at the time. With, just the plasma cutter. It was fun. I have beat it on Impossible with just the plasma cutter, and it was barely harder. I mean, the enemies do more damage to you, but at that point, if you upgrade your health, it's really no contest. But anyways, thank you for watching, and yeah, I appreciate all the likes you may have given me. If you did, thank you very much. If you didn't, that's okay. I hope I try harder in the future to make you want to click that like button. It only takes a second, but only click it if you mean it. Thanks a lot, man. Bye-bye. And be badass. Be a total badass like Isaac. Yeah.